So you are trying to download an important app and suddenly receive the error message of unknown error 504. Follow these steps to sort out the issue. First, go to System Settings, Apps, All, and Clear Data and Clear Cache of Google Play Store. Now go to Google Play Services and Clear Data and Clear Cache. You should now restart the device and set up Google settings by accepting all terms and conditions. Now install or update app from Google Play Store. That's it. Thanks for watching.